Summer is finally here, so for your next grill out, do something like a little bit chefy. You can make your own baba ganoush from scratch, this smoky eggplant dip. You can do this on your grill or even in your oven, but first just make sure your tongs are working. Get that eggplant completely burnt, then get it in a bowl to steam so you can peel the skin off. Once they're completely naked, you're just gonna go absolutely ham on the eggplant. Grate up one garlic, add it all to a bowl with tahini, yogurt, lemon juice, and salt, and that's it. Full recipe, link in bio.